when the headache occurs suddenly in a very severe form, which one has not experienced before, associated with giddiness, loss of consciousness, imbalance or paralysis of the one half of the body, one must suspect the brain hemorrhage. So that means the blood vessel has ruptured inside the brain, producing this problem. They will also have head vomiting as well as the neck pain. Now, the most common cause of the brain hemorrhage is high blood pressure, which is not well controlled. So whenever such problem happens, it is essential that they rush to the hospital immediately so that we can diagnose the size of the blood clot, the location of the blood clot, and depending upon that, the clot can be removed. SSNMC Brains has got a very elegant technique of endoscopic surgery. It is a very keyhole or a minimally invasive surgery, and another catheter flow system where we can remove the clot through a small hole and we can save the life as well as the disability. Moreover, there is a very big brain attack program, and it is a level 1 center for the brain attack, and all varieties of the brain strokes can be prevented and if not treated early by early diagnosis and subsequent therapy, acute care, chronic care and a rehabilitation system will make them better and better gradually.